Marvin, tell me about the salt.
All right, it's our own mixture. It's kosher salt, dried thyme leaves, and fresh lemon zest.
What does it do?
It adds to the Bloody Mary, gives it this great, great flavor. We coat the rim with it. As you're sipping your Bloody Mary, get a little bit of that salt, with a little bit of the thyme, the lemon in there, gives us extra flavors.
Woo, that's good stuff. What do you think?
It's the best I've ever had. I come here all the time just for the strength.
Nice. Thanks, man.
You got it.